sure you won't. Oh my god, you got two. Yo!
I was trying to watch him do his thing in the corner, man. It sounded fascinating.
That doesn't sound right.
Engine number 9 on the New York Transit line. If my train goes off the track, pick it up. Back on the scene, crispy and clean. You can try, but then why? Cause you can't.
What up, everybody? As you can see, we are in UFC 4. And we'll be bringing you guys a couple fights. The first fight will be between Kimbo Slice and Derek Lewis, two boxers. Should be real fun. Let's get it.
Are they both two street fighters? Or?
I don't think Derek Lewis was. I don't know if he's ever been in a street fight, but.
So we can't count. I was going to say we can't account for what he has done before this, but I couldn't even get that out.
We haven't gotten his history of the streets.
See, he looks rather rough.
He's from Houston. He said in an interview, he goes, I'm the number one blue belt in Houston. Isn't that right, Coach John? And he's like, yeah. They're talking about his jiu-jitsu.
A lot of melanin in his skin, in this ring. God dang it. I can't say the right words. Can't speak. They will trade kicks. It's going to be a classic matchup that you normally see inside of a ring. We get it in the octagon tonight. Well, he continues to do a good job of defensively protecting the head. Sort of letting his gas out a little bit with all the volume. I'm still freaking dying from a hit I took before this video started. It's gonna be like that. No one saw that. I was just randomly throwing out there. You don't know when that leg kick's coming. When you're in the oh my god. I forgot he's a street fighter, he's not gonna throw kicks. His kicks look freaking retarded. Oh my god.
Yeah, you didn't think a big boy could do all that.
Kimbo can't even do all that. This man is freaking ripped. I'm mad he's not wearing that freaking do-rag.
You ever see the backyard workouts between LaDainian Thompson and Kimbo Slice?
No.
Dog, one of the greatest videos you'll ever see in your life. LaDainian Thompson just pulls up to Kimbo Slice's house, and he's like, what's up, LT? And they go into the backyard, and he was bench pressing, and on one side of the bar, there was an air conditioner, and the other side, there was a washing machine.
What?
And then he was boxing a refrigerator and he bob and weaved the freezer door.
That's dope.
And then he leg pressed a car.
Yeah, that's savagery. Oh wait, there's a head kick right there. Oh my god. Come on, Kimbo, where is that chin at, bro? Oh lord. Well, he's up, but oh, is he hurt. Oh lord. He's hurt bad. Kimbo, we got 30 seconds, bro. Do what we do best. Throw shots. Oh my god.
I was going for a clinch. He caught me with a straight right. God damn it.
I thought I was the one more in trouble.
To end the fight, landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So, a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. Well, he's going to be watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
Sleepy.
Yeah, he hit the button on that last one.
No, that was just the perfect punch at the perfect time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest. 4 minutes, 42 seconds.
seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by... I thought he was wearing a mouthpiece. His teeth are just yellow. Like, Jesus. He's smoking nothing but cigarettes and raw backwards with no weed in them, just backwards, y'all.
Jesus.
Backwards cigars, that's it. Oh, see y'all the second fight. Oh, it's art fucking L2. I'm sorry! I wanted to touch gloves. We've been showing up strong ever since. Because every time you go to MSG, you should come. Oh, Jesus. This is a phenomenal arena. This is a fantastic fight environment. Oh, Jesus. It feels very weird. I'm gonna post this video, and then people are gonna watch this, and get so many freaking messages on Instagram. I'm like, yo, do you have Corona?
That was the most perfectly placed uppercut I've ever landed. It was literally as your head was ducking.
Hit. Oh, I gotta do something. God. What? That was the dumbest thing I could have done. Oh my god. Yeah, that right there is a high level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. That was vicious. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So, a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. Another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that. I turned into a kick pretty much. I gave you the momentum to knock me out.
That wasn't my regular roundhouse either. That was a ducking roundhouse. So
that was
something
like Baki the Grappler shit. That could hold up as one of the better knockouts of the year. Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest. 2 minutes, 38 seconds. Dang. We were going to do it for the name of Wakanda, too. But. Not the white man win.
He's actually Australian.
That's even worse. The Aussies don't deserve it.
You try to do an Australian accent as you say Aussies don't deserve it.
Yeah, I gotta start it up differently, and just like starting it up in the middle of a sentence doesn't really work for me.
Yeah. I'm not gonna talk about it. A couple times.
I have to say down under, and then that's how I get it. It's really only with down under.
After that, that's the only word you can get.
Yeah, after that, I kind of lose it. Let me stop. Can we just start like the next?
We'll see y'all in the next match.
Yeah, down under. That's like the only thing I could say. Like quite literally. Yeah, he looks fit, but I don't know, he just looks like really weird. I'm just trying to see what I can do. I'm just kicking. I'm kicking air right there for no reason. Being a great equalizer in MMA, but kind of reminds me of the Michael and Dwight fight.
have got to be born with this. Right? You don't get taller. When you're a tall man, I can't stop thinking about that great fight.
That was hilarious. First off,
that was
Michael
would have been the highest seller of all time.
Take a punch from Mike, or when Michael tried to take a punch from Dwight in the first place. Yeah, come on, go ahead, go hit me. This nigga Dwight hit him with like a double jab.
Ow.
Yeah, that was a slap right there.
Yeah. Really just loves being in that octagon. I'm not sure anybody
loves Fight Night as much as Gage. People don't enjoy being in someone's face, getting punched and landing punches as much as Justin Gaethje. He's right where he wants to be. Oh, and he tags him with the straight knee. I told you about the knee. Yep. Trying the flying knee there. He's like, oh, I forgot about that.
Let me stop going for flying knees. This is gonna get me a loss.
Oh my god, come on. I don't like how long that wind-up took.
Can I land a head kick? And then you get the dexterity to do it. Ouch.
Ooh. Come on. Ooh. That was a nice one. What a body kick. Nice combination. You're screaming USA. Who here is an American?
Huh?
They're screaming USA. Which one of us is an American?
My character.
Okay.
Your character is Australian.
Yeah. Yes, United States is disrespectful. They don't care. I don't care what country you're in, we're just gonna scream USA.
Yeah. There could be two Americans fighting.
US! Whoever's more American, we're voting for him.
They're like, yeah, the dude from Texas. Like, neither of them are from Texas. One of them's from New York, and the other one's from California.
Well, California's closer to Texas.
New York. Nah, they say New York because of all them V gains taking all the money away from
yeah, cattle. California, yeah, nah, alright, yeah, that makes sense.
The V gains.
I'm pretty sure people from New York don't like anybody except New Yorkans, so.
New York people are just shady.
Yeah. Ooh. Hooker's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling. Oh, really using his reach advantage there with that punch, DC.
Good series of strikes for him there. What just happened? I just remember clicking R1 triangle, and then I was unconscious.
I don't know. I like barely like. I don't know what.
We were just going back. You call me with a jab, Azza?
Like, you overhand the crap out of me, but, like, I just tapped your chin. Just go to sleep. Good night.
It looks like you used some sort of, like, Chinese neck chop on me, because you just tapped my chin, and then I went out. Like.
Your ping cannot match my pong. And chopped you. Chopped it down. Alright, guys. Yo, that's the crimson chin right there. She wanted to test herself against one of the best strikers in this division, but that would not appear to be the path of least resistance. She believes that her full mixed martial arts game is what's gonna allow her to win this fight. It's a close fight, though, because she's never seen anyone with the striking ability. She's like, I don't know. Great punch landed with so much power. Come on. Oh my god. She is such a diverse striker that home. You're like hitting me every time I like trying to go for a significant strike. Ooh.
Oh, and she connects there. Beautiful punch.
Great punch, but what's next? What is she going to use to follow it up? Oh, nice jab.
Lands with a right hand. All right, so a nice shot there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be, and if you do that, most times you pull
a
question mark kick.
Yeah.
Was not expecting that.
I think that's kind of why it's called a question mark kick. Oh my god, that's so fucking cool. Just connected in my head.
Well, she continues to leave that head open, and she paid for it there. She's almost moving into the strike. She hasn't changed up her tempo, and she continues to keep her head on that center line. We'll see if she can make the proper adjustments here.
Hmm, that's nice. Ooh! Okay, okay.
Just out of the range with that right hand. Well, she's been good tonight, but she missed with that one. Shevchenko's knee strike is blocked.
What? Come on. Where's my second block at? Oh, Jesus. Oh. Get up, get up, get up.
That one was going to end the fight. Yep. So just over 20.
Jeez.
Put her out with the flying knee.
The Crispus. Is that a word? Crispus?
Yeah, that was
it was a crisp, crisp strike right there.
Dancing Queen. I know the chorus. Not even that.
Yeah, that was
I know the nice title of the song.
Straight to that freaking nosh.
That was one of my better knockouts.
Very clean, very clean.
What a moment for this fighter. You can't help but feel good for her here tonight.
Alright, y'all. Hopefully you did enjoy this video on UFC 4. Brought you guys a couple of fights. Hopefully they were up to your liking. I know they didn't last too long, but I feel like they all had some pretty interesting knockouts.
To say the least. But my comment, subscribe.
With the Chinese chin touch or flying knee.
Chinese chin touch. That's the name of the video. But yeah, like, comment, subscribe, do all that.
All that.
And as always, crack is whack.
And if it's white, any fucking right.
No! I don't know what that was for. I felt that though.
The lonely nights. They fade away, he slips into his white Nikes. He smokes and then he's on the way. To free his mind and searcher. To free his mind and searcher. To free his mind and searcher. Day and night. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone through the day and night. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night.